from mountain flowers like these to animals in the forest like those deer, everything, all of it, is always a quiet witness of God's creative majesty. Years ago, when I was a teenager and still on my feet, my family and I, we took a two-week pack trip riding horses through the Rawah wilderness of the Rocky Mountains, just north of Estes Park. We rode our horses alongside many scenes like this one, high altitude meadows carpeted with a beautiful array of mountain wildflowers. It was icy cold, you know, but as someone once said, the nipping frosts of trials are often needed if God's flowers are to grow. And what is true for these mountain alpine little wildflowers is so true for you and me. So that's the inspiration behind this mixed media painting right here that I like to call Higher Ground. I want you to note how my brushstrokes on the right side of the meadow create an illusion of snow. I did not paint snow. What I painted were layers of mountain meadow, and it created snow right there. And the stream of rain that is falling from the storm clouds, that was created by spraying the watercolor paper with a lot of water and then very quickly 4 or 5 sweeps of my big wet watercolor brush. And that had to be it. Up above timberline and rarefied air, there are these little tiny mountain flowers struggling to hold on to the tundra. And so using watercolor, pen and ink, and acrylic, I painted a colorful spray of flowers, doing their best to survive against a backdrop of craggy peaks and a mountain storm. When it came to the yellow mustard weed, what I did is I got a very wet brush, and I took a deep breath and flipped my head like that, and it just left a spray of yellow dots everywhere. That dark green color helps to provide contrast to the flowers on top. I don't even believe in luck, but this was a lucky accident to have that shake of my wet brush create those little dots of yellow. Sometimes up on a high alpine meadow when there are a lot of flowers, when the hill turns, your eye is looking through many, many, many flowers all at once because you're seeing it on an angle, on an oblique, on a tangent. And that's what I did on this one hill behind here to give the eye a clue that that's where the hill is turning and that's where the flowers are in abundance and your eye is looking through the flowers. I look at this and sometimes I feel like those flowers. But like them, I guess I'm not as delicate as I like to think. The nipping frost of trials are needed if I am to grow. Now, also framed here is one of my very few gouache color paintings. This is just a couple of touches of acrylic with this. Gouache and watercolors are a challenging medium because for me, a quadriplegic artist, well, I can't work very fast and watercolors run and they move and they smear and I gotta keep up with them. And so what I did on this particular painting, I soaked the Arches watercolor paper overnight. And the next morning I had my friend flatten it against my art board, but I had her place the composition upside down. And then with wet brown paint, I let it trickle down the paper to create those branches. Yep, those are trees painted upside down. The buck and the doe, however, I painted upright using just a couple of strokes, just a few. I did not try to make the deer anatomically correct. I just went for their attitude, as it were. Just a few clues, but enough clues to make you immediately know, aha, those are deer, right? I chose a very murky, misty, purple, mauve color, not only in the trees, but there's a remnant of it in the clouds. And even the stars, can you see that spray of stars over there? I just dropped a little bit of color, just wet color, in the middle of that sky. And the color bled a bit, and it gives an array of like a Milky Way galaxy over there. So beautiful on a moonlit night. I painted this 13 by 19 inch rendering in 1982, and I called it Silent Witness. And so you would not mistake what I was trying to convey about God's silent witness. I took a felt tip pen and I painted Psalm 33:5. The earth is full of God's unfailing love.